My name's Martin Aldridge, the National's spokesperson for road safety, and I want to remind road users this Easter to slow down and drive safely on our roads. It's a reality of living in regional Western Australia that we have to travel further to spend Easter and other occasions with our loved ones. Please make sure that you take regular stops. Please avoid distractions, including using your phone whilst you're driving. And please spare a thought for our emergency service volunteers who will have to be the ones who respond in the event of an accident. Unfortunately, country Western Australia is still overrepresented in our fatality statistics, with 21 out of the 37 road deaths this year occurring on our country roads. Nobody wants to be mourning the loss of a loved one this Easter, so please slow down, follow the road rules, drive to the conditions of the road, and make sure you get home safely to your family.